because everything will be alright. Hi there. My name is Lizi, and today I'm gonna help you relieve your stress. Are you ready? Okay, do you like to tell me something? Do you want to tell me something? Or you want me to just start? So, I'll just ask you a few questions, okay? Are you comfortable? That's great. And how old are you? Okay, great. So, as I said, my name is Lizi, and now we're going to count with you. I'm gonna say one, you're going to say and like that until 20. Can we do this? Great, I'm starting. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. 20. You're supposed to say 20, I know. Great. Okay, so now I'm going to use this light, okay? And you're gonna follow this light and try to focus on the light. Don't think about anything else. Into this for me. Great, because if you're going to think about something, I can't help you. Okay. Focus on the light. As you can see, my room is dark. Basically, you can just see my face and nothing else. So, just focus on the light. And tell me about something. Like, what is your favorite thing? Just can be riding a horse, or can be walking outside with the rain, or can be going to a club, or can be reading the book. Just tell me something. Can be a few things if you have a few favorites. Is your favorite time in here? So do you like rain? Do you like very sunny weather? Okay, do you like candy? Do you like hot milk? Do you like chocolate chip? I mean, everybody too. Do you like singing? Keep focus, yes. Keep your focus on light, please. Do you like dancing? What is your favorite song? Do you have brothers or sisters? And who is the crazier? Well, I have two sisters, so I'm third and I'm the crazier. Exactly. Now let's go like that. We're gonna come back to the light. I'm gonna ask you to breathe with me, and I'm gonna do everything with you. Okay, so we're gonna start with breathing. inhale and then breathe out through your mouth. Okay, let me show you. And as you can see, I have a little pause after I breathe out before inhale. It's like 2 seconds. You're doing very good. We are keep doing it. Don't push while you're breathing out. Don't make your breath out super long. It can give you a headache. Let's try again. Exactly. It can even make your eyes close. Do you feel that? Great. Okay, now we're gonna change something. You're gonna breathe in with your nose, and you're gonna breathe out with your nose as well. It helps to relieve your chest. So sometimes when you feel a little bit depressed, or you can think that you feel upset, you feel this little bit heavier. Heaviness, let's say. Can I say that? Probably not. But you know what I mean, right? Good. So, breathing in and breathe out through your nose, it makes you relax your shoulder area, your chest area, and top of your back. Crazy how it makes you relax. So you keep doing that, and I'm gonna do that with you. This pose which we are doing, sometimes you need to count. It happens automatically, and as you can see, sometimes I'm whispering and sometimes I'm speaking very soft. It's everything for you, trust me. You keep doing that, please, okay? I'm gonna read something from our program. You keep doing that. Extremely. It works with me so. you like when I'm brushing your face, so this is what I'm gonna do, okay? And you know what? While I'm gonna do this, I want you to think about something very special, extremely special, or something that you love so, so much. Can you do this for me? From bottom to the top. If you don't feel tired after breathing, because actually it makes you a little bit tired in the end. If you are new to this, you can keep doing it. First, breathe in with your nose, breathe out. Thank you. this is